I generally tend to fall asleep when the flight attendant starts telling me about seat belts. But not everybody does that, you know. I mean, look at this guy. Oh, by the way, we all know what emergency doors are meant for. You are only allowed to use them during emergency situations. A couple recently exited from Delta Airlines flight number 462 at a New York airport. They forced open the emergency door and ran away while the airplane was busy taxiing at the airport and almost ready to take off to Atlanta. Why did they do this? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Okay, meanwhile, here are the top 5 reasons why the couple used the emergency exits. Number 1. They were both trying to run away from their respective in-laws. Number 2. They forgot the suitcase containing the family Christmas gifts. Number 3. They desperately wanted to make out with each other. Number 4. They urgently wanted to use the restroom, but the restroom on the plane was out of order. And number 5, Donald Trump was on the plane.